is, but yeah.
What's cracking?
Let's make a beat. Now that the studio's all done, we can finally start jamming out. Let's get it. So I picked out this guitar sample that I found that I really liked from the sample bag that I got. I like the chords, but I'm gonna mess with the structure a little bit. So let's drag that shit in. Move this over a little bit. And then there's another part that I really liked. Oh yeah, that's that shit. And this is the sample all chopped up. Yeah. Alright, now it's time for some bass. Open up contact. This has the vocals, all of them, everything. Woo! And I found this really dope percussion sample off of Splice. That's a lame ass snare. Fuck that. So I threw it in there and then pitched it up to match with the key of the song. I think that Excel sample might literally be from a French Montana song. Yeah, it is. Lockjaw. Look up Lockjaw by French Montana. This shit is crazy! Yes, I'm wearing a new shirt. Yes, this mic stand came out of nowhere. Yes, the camera's now finally focused because it's the next day. I'm not gonna wear the same shirt as I did the day before. Fucking weird. So yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do that much more to the track. I think it's good to go. So like, subscribe, comment, and thanks for watching, guys. Really appreciate it. What do you guys think though? New look? 5 staples in the head. I think it's gonna be a new trend, actually. You know, metal in the head. It'd be pretty sick. You know? Yeah. Peace.